You're more of the, you have more experience and everything than I do, and so.
I just feel like with this being the first women's tag team, you know, like this is kind of a big deal for the company, and I'm just like, I want to be a part of it. Being part of a tag team is special, and this year is special to me because my dad was part of one of the greatest tag teams in WWE history.
A double team effort by the Hart Foundation.
They are definitely a team.
It'd be cool to follow in his footsteps. I want to be a part of the Women's Tag Team Championship race. I think that's so unique, it's so special. It's a new first ever thing in WWE. So for me to potentially win a Women's Tag Team Championship, I just think it would be another way to honor my dad and make my dad proud. I'm gonna go and try to hunt down some people. I need to find a partner. I want to be involved. I'm like a little curious kitten. These tag team championships are a big deal.
I had an idea right here in this little envelope.
I understand where you're coming from, but like not everything's gonna work out that way. Like not everybody has to be a part of the first ever everything.
You know what I mean?
Natty's been a part of so many great things in this industry already. And I understand like doing it for her dad.
I would love it.
But she should be extremely happy for all the other women who are being able to participate in it.
There's a bunch of us and like the whole part of women empowerment is to just cheer on the people who are actually in it.
I know, but I want to be in it.
The nature of this beast is that not everybody's gonna be the first to everything.
Talking to Naya, it really pisses me off because I've been so supportive of Naya, and I mean, if she was on the bench and she wasn't being used, I can guarantee my job on it that Naya would be pissed off and annoyed.
That was awkward.